Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Beatdown 2. Welcome back. This is the first quarterfinal of our eight-man elimination MMA bouts. Most of these guys have never fought before in the ring, so please give them a big round of applause when they come out. In addition to some housekeeping rules, make sure you be careful of the little step that comes onto the mat, please. We don't want any accidents. All right. For our first bout of the eight-man elimination, representing Core MMA, fighting out of the blue corner, give it up for Ryan Jones!
There you go, we got Ryan Jones coming out first with the Punisher. Ryan the Punisher Jones. Looking nice and relaxed, Ryan. He's ready. He's one of the taller fighters we've got in the eight-man. He's got a lot of reach. He does like to use it. Sparred him many, many times, and he gives me quite a lot of trouble with his long front kicks, leg kicks, body kicks, nice long round kicks, and good long straight punches as well. He's come through our junior program at Core MMA. I think he started off down at Tamahere School where Carlo used to train.
As he enters the ring, Ryan Jones!
Train students out there. He's come through from there, Ryan Jones. And onto our adults.
His opponent this evening, representing Waikato BJJ, make some noise for Josh New!
So I've got Josh Neal, who has started his training with IMA, Incorporated Martial Arts, that has produced such legends as Matt the Viper Vale and Luke the Jedi Jamo from that now fights in the UFC. So he's come from a background where a lot of great fighters have come. So we can't expect anything less than a very talented and sharp warrior tonight from Josh Neal. All these matchups tonight, the eight man does. Phenomenal matchups. They're all very evenly matched. All with their own strengths and weaknesses. And we'll see who comes out on top. First matchup. We have Josh Neal walking to the ring, and we have Ryan Jones waiting for him. I'm seeing a few people joining us now live on Facebook. Thanks for coming on, guys. Thanks for logging in and checking us out. The numbers keep climbing. Cool, good to see. So we've got our first matchup if you just joined us. We've got Ryan Jones from Core MMA, longtime staple member of our team, stepping up into the eight-man tournament. He's drawn in the first round, Josh Neal. Josh Neal with the man himself, Matt the Viper Vale, in his corner. He looks ready, he looks relaxed. This is going to be a great fight.
As he enters the ring, make some noise for Josh Neal.
Josh Neal.
This bout is an eight-man Grand Prix variation. Each fight is one times 5 minute round of MMA action.
So these guys are going to fight 1 5-minute round. And the victor will be determined by the end of that round.
Fighters to the center of the ring.
The semi-final to face the winner of match number
two. 1 5-minute round. All right. Listen to my instructions at all times. Okay. Either of you have any questions, touch them up. Back to your corners. Come out fighting.
All right, guys, let's get ready. Round one of the 8-man tournament. The winner receives a shiny new belt. So let's see how these boys go. Ryan Johns in the blue corner. Josh Neal in the red. And let's go. No touch gloves from Ryan. Josh coming out strong. He's standing in the pocket. Ryan's getting tagged up a little bit here. Nice combos from Ryan, but he's getting tagged as well. And they are swinging. Big takedown from Ryan. He's charging through. Not quite getting it. He's in the corner. Is he going to finish it? He does. Excellent takedown from Ryan John. Straight into the half guard. Josh is holding on to a headlock there. That could be used into a Kimura if he leaves it there for too long. Ryan looks like he may be working for it. So after a huge barrage from Josh Neal to open up this fight, we have Ryan with a big takedown into the blue corner, right next to Ryan's corner. So he's got a lot of help from his cornerman here. He's got Adrian Pooley, his strength conditioning coach, and Mark Chopper-Leave, who is the New Zealand amateur light heavyweight Shuriken Fight Series champion. So he's softening up a little with some body shots, taking his time on top. All this time that he stays on top, he's going to be winning these precious minutes in this 5-minute round. Ryan posturing up a little bit, landing some more body shots, and he's into mount, and he's raining down now. Josh is bucking, but he isn't moving enough. He's getting pummeled. He's got his back now. Ryan's got the rear naked choke almost locked in. He's got it behind his head. Good defense from Josh. Josh fighting that other hand, good defense. He wants to turn. He's doing well here. He's surviving, and Ryan looks like he's got it in very tight now, very tight. But he's showing immense heart and strength here, but he's out. Excellent finish there. He weathered a huge storm from Josh. Josh came out really, really strong, and he rocked him. I saw him lose his wits for a bit, Ryan did, but he came back with a big takedown and a fight-ending rear naked choke. So a huge finish here from Ryan, showing his well-rounded approach to the MMA game. He's strong in all areas, got good takedowns, showing good submission skills. He wasn't comfortable on the feet at first, and he changed it up accordingly to get the finish. Excellent ground and pound, forced him onto his back. He turns and immediately locks in the rear naked choke. That was huge heart from Josh. Excellent fight, showed some very fast and powerful hands to rock Ryan. And he'll
be disappointed. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and going into our first semi-final of the 8-man elimination, a big round of applause for Ryan Johns!
So here we have our winner, Ryan Johns. Josh Neal disappointed,
right, guys,
but he did well.
Just a quick interview here for the, we're streaming live, but come over, Josh. Commiserations. How was the preparation for tonight, mate?
Well, it was all good. It was a bit on and off with work. I couldn't get as much jiu-jitsu work in and shit as I'd like because of work and shit, but I remember I was striking, it was all good, and then I was fucking looking at the medics and shit. Fuck.
All right, we'll bleep those Fs out. Congratulations for coming in tonight. Commiserations. But keep training. We'll see you next time. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Ryan Johns, congratulations on your win tonight. Now, this young man, he's come through the ranks here at Core MMA from the age of 7. He's come through the kids' classes into the seniors. Congratulations on the win.
Cheers, yeah. Thanks for all the support out there. Been good fighting camp, working real hard, so yeah. Cheers for him stepping up on the MMA.
Congratulations on the naked choke, rear naked choke. Well done, dude. Have you been practicing that?
Nah, not so much actually, but we've been, yeah.
Just came. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our winner and going into the semi-final, Ryan Johns.